In this video, I'll explain you how to connect an external Bluetooth GPS to your Android device. First, make sure that both devices are powered and working. Then, in your Android tablet, go to Settings and then select the Bluetooth option. You turn on the Bluetooth option. The device, the Bluetooth GPS, will be recognized. That's the first one in my list here. If you click on it, it will ask you to pair. In this case, the password is 4x0. You type in and you click on OK. Then the Bluetooth will be connected. This is a process that you have to do only once. And if you go back then to, for instance, your navigation, the Bluetooth GPS is recognized. Very important, make sure that both the devices are being powered to have an optimal GPS position.